You could talk.
Put it back into the circuit and run it through again, canceling out the distortion.